Bloop bloop everyone, welcome back to Loop Hero. In this stream we do one more and this is another chapter 4 run with the rogue. Let's hope I didn't mess up anything. I hope I didn't. Supply things maybe? Let's just take a quick look. I mean the defense is nice even for the rogue. Is there anything better I could put there? Not really, it's just pebbles and bullcrap. More damage against Red Wolf is nice. This is useless to me. Yeah, maybe the frying pan or something, just more healing. Shoe nails are completely bullcrap in my mind. Let's just go. If I messed up, I messed up. Oh my god, this loop is horrendous. Put the arsenal probably here or there. Let's put it there. So I have two opportunities for blood growths. Just do that and this. Oh, we get the necklace. Oh right, the rogue doesn't get its stuff. It's amazing. And this was probably dumb. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I probably should have put them there. That's fine. Just spread them out. And not just fill one tile. But so they can fill two. Good. Yeah, let's place you there. A vampire could be here. Could be there. Let's put you here. I get help there, it's fine. Problem is, what is if I get 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. If I get 12, then one will be omitted, right? It's actually bad. It's something I don't very much like about the rogue. If you get too much stuff, it's still useless to you. That was good at the day. We're gonna have a red wolf spawning there very soon. Just a few of them will be good. Spider's den somewhere. Okay. I could use it here because I have to block this anyway. That's fine. Because one, two tiles for the first stupid boss. I think you should have more time here. Double them up. Yeah, the loop takes forever, but who cares? I want a chance to win. I think if you can get through the first boss, the rest won't be that hard. Because you can refine your build way more. This is nice, more crit. More crit. Although it's less damage, but it's more crit. Although crit chance I like more than crit damage, actually. I forgot that you get magic HP with them. Oh, there's even more magic HP and evasion. No, it's more? No, it's less. No, then. Who cares? One, two. There. These need to be covered. The Oblivion is nice, although I cannot use it in a meaningful way. Could put another spider cocoon in there. One, two. I could put one here. That's better because they can just go wherever. And I already blocked a lot of the lich stuff. And the quicker I can do this, the quicker I can challenge the boss, actually. Although I still need a good run with items. Why don't you hit anything? Would you please hit something? Is there a priority? Which items get saved in here and which get thrown out? I mean, the ones I have get thrown out, that's fine, but... If I have, I think, about 30 items in here, are the better quality ones the ones I get? Or is it in the order I got them? Probably that, right? There's no balancing there, which would be just nice, but... Right. Who needs to be nice? Yeah, let's get more vampires on the field, it's fine. Let's put you here, I guess. Let's put you here. And the lich is already spawning in a second. Oh my god, if they evade the rogue is really done. I get so much damage. Look at that! They just evade me like crazy. Yeah, I think I'm dead. They will kill me, oh my god. This. Because you had to fight the stupid bats, right? Mr. Rogue? Mr. Rogue guy? You had to fight them. You couldn't have killed all the others first. That would be work, right? Great, I got an orb of expansion. Cannot take it with me anyway. Unless I win. I mean, the magic HP helps a lot with the rogue. A whole lot. No, wait, I shouldn't place them. It's done. Just do it out of habit. Don't fight the stupid bats. Thank you. I think I want the bookery here. And I could put another one here. Yeah, why not? It's fine. I just want to block the shit. It's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect. Now I need to block this field and nothing can spawn. That's my goal. Oh god, yeah, of course they get changed now. Boots, amulet. The amulet is good. The amulet is really good. Is there another one? Here, more boots. 6 evasion. 6 evasion and magic damage is better. Yeah, that's fine. Critical damage, attack speed, damage to all. Yeah, I want the amulet. That's fine, I think. I need 2 things to block this. Nope. 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 Nothing. Game. Would you please give me something, not nothing? Something would help me, you know? That's probably why you don't give it to me. Lowers the quantity of items received on the camp tile by 3 while increasing the quality of exchange for trophies. Hmm. This is actually a good thing. This is nice. If he spawns at the boss, we're golden. Because we may be able to just evade by Red Wolf. No, I need cemeteries there. Come on. Now when I need cemeteries, you don't give me them. Why are you like this to me, game? I really like you. Please like me too. Sad. Oh well. There's a cemetery, nice. There we go. Just one more cemetery and we're done. We can fight the boss. And I hope it's before loop 4. That would be good. I think that is a necessary thing too. We need to fight him before we are too far into the loops. No. The item quality thing would have been better too, I think. And better for later too. That is good. The jeweler's lens I would like to keep. Now, I think we're set. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, I think it's a perfect... Yeah, it's nice. So, we can now put down anything we want to spawn the freaking boss, and let's hope we can evade them. Pain on the village. Probably about here. It's fine. Another blood growth. No. Spider's cocoon. I mean, if I put spiders in the village. No. I put spiders in here. And maybe a grove here. It's fine. We'll manage. Or we die. Who cares? This is a good sword, though, with good damage. Didn't see that before. Problem is, we don't get new items. That is something we have to live with now. We only have 12% evasion, which is nothing. And now we lost all our health for the sheer fun of it. That is fine. I want a dark slime if I survive, so let's wait for the day. The red wolf is good. I hope we get the red wolf here too. Well, the blood growth I could spawn. Pretty useless, but it's fine. Shouldn't have spawned it probably, but yeah, this hurts. This hurts so bad. Please, Red Wolf friend, I need you now. I need you right there. God, I need to heal. And I need some more XP. And I lost my Oblivion, great. Yeah, I'm almost dead. At least he doesn't do that as much damage. But still, more than enough. Oh wow, we killed him! It's impossible for so many reasons. Next time I try some. Okay. That was good. I didn't think we would be able to kill him, but this was way better than with the warrior. Equal to critical hit chance, which won't go up that much, unfortunately. Do I rather want this? Yeah, I think so. Let's get blissful ignorance just to get rid of you and get rid of you, and I got two dark slimes coming. This is good. This is way better than this. This could be better? No. No, it's not. It's critical damage chance. I like the chance. An amulet, better one. Critical damage, attack speed, magical damage. Yeah, there's crit damage chance though. No, I think it's not worth it. This is promising, though. It's the first time we got through the first boss with a class. Don't know how it happened, but it did. Yeah, that's actually sad that I waste my Oblivions now. I mean, we could try to spawn the boss as fast as possible. It would be nice. Yeah, if we can get through this, we need a heal. Actually, I want to burn someone. Okay. Nice dark slime. Yeah, I think I want to spawn you and get rid of you right now. Because I get another dark slime there. No, you spawn next day. Okay. I could try to just spawn the boss as fast as possible, so she won't get that hard. That sounds wrong, I know, but still happening. That is fine, I hope. But next day I want to get rid of the bandit for another dark slime. And we will be able to. And let's just spawn Madame as fast as possible, because I don't have to care about what's around here. If I can spawn her in this loop, that would actually be a good thing, I think. We could get more of these. Yeah, it's fine. And goodbye, Mr. Bandit. No one liked you anyway. Would be nice to give me some... Oh, it's so good to have a punching bag there. I love this trait. It's a really good trait, in my opinion. Need one more rock, come on. Don't like the harpies, but still want to get the resources. My god, they always respawn, of course. Only 60 crit? Yeah, I didn't increase my damage much. Just thinking about something. Yeah, I want to spawn her now. I really do. I really do want to spawn her now. So, this doesn't do much. It's fine. I have enough enemies on the board as it is. That is pretty good. Shapeless mass is nice. Don't know where to put you. I'd rather like a rock. Although I need to put you down somewhere because I want to spawn her. Couldn't spawn her yet. There's the rock. These don't do damage to me. Have a little bit of vampirism. There we go. Yeah, metamorphosis. And if I get another, I just oblivion it. Although I won't. Probably won't. There she is. Let's try it. If we die, we die. At least we finished the first boss. That's a nice blood growth, I think. And I can get rid of this and then... Oh, now it's mountains. That is strange. But now I can just, with another rock, get another one and get the resources again. And since I already spawned her, she cannot despawn. Which normally would be something I hate, but this time it's good. A lot of enemies there. And I would really like to be able to get these orbs out. I should have done another run to just farm the things. Because this is going to be hairy. Could you please stop? I refuse. To arms! Yeah, because if they hit me a few times and I'm dead. Wow, he's already dead. Yeah, the stamina is bad. Don't think I can kill her. Unfortunately, don't think I can kill her. Anything I can do? No. Hmm. nothing I can do. I mean, she cannot kill me, but the angels can. Yeah, now I don't do damage, yeah. Sad! Resurrection is useless, so sad. But oh well, we tried, and we get at least two orbs of expansion and one of the orbs of immortality. That is good. I would have liked the lens, but well. This was at least better. I like it. Okay. So the rogue, it works. I could take more potions. I could take this thing, and I think I want this. I think I need this. My kitchen keeps getting better. Here's a new recipe for you. Cut some chicken into cubes, then fry it with soy sauce and 2 spoonfuls of honey. I usually add some sesame seeds, but that verges on haute cuisine. Great. Nice. So we used all our orbs of expansion, which is sad. What is the next one? Just healing power. That's fine. Don't need that, I think. Just for, yeah. For more points and nicer lighting. This one would be good, so 2 more and a bit of food. Yeah, the food is the problem at the moment. And probably upgrading these. But these, to upgrade these, that would take 4 times 32 food. That is a 128 food. That is ridiculous. I would love it, but it's ridiculous. Upgrading this would be nice. So again, 5 more orbs of expansion, and I almost had this. 5 more orbs of expansion, and we have this 20% after revival extra, so I guess 40%? No, 15, so 35? It's not much. Okay. But 35 is better than nothing. It wouldn't have helped us against her, unfortunately, but because the thing we need against her is attack speed. A lot of attack speed, and the evasion, as we have seen, kills our attack speed. Because it exhausts us with stamina and then we are so slow. Which is sad. That's how it is. Oh, and we need this. I want this. So, oh my god, so much more food. Yeah, I took the food, of course. So yeah, I will do a few runs off screen, I guess, with just chapter 3 and just power it through a few times to get more food, to get more orbs of expansion, to learn a bit about the classes and how I can optimize them, I hope. We will see. Or next time we could really take everything with us if we want. Nice. And I hope we can do chapter 4 in a while. So, thanks for watching. See you then. And I hope you tune in next time with Loop Hero. I'm Gareth the Gamrat. Bye-bye.